New Zealand Warriors have just touched down in Sydney, determined to fly home in a few days with the NRL Premiership Trophy.
Among those greeting them at the airport is 10's league reporter Adam Hawes. Adam, what sort of reception are they getting?
Deb, I would normally say the enemy has landed, but I have seen nothing but love for the New Zealand Warriors. We've got around 100 or so fans here to wish them all the best for the grand final against Manly. Now, the team, they're still making their way through customs, but we have seen the coach, Ivan Cleary. Now, Ivan's pretty ice cool at the best of times, but he looked genuinely surprised by the reception he received as he came through customs himself. Now, we'll have those pictures of the players a little bit later in sport, but I just want to give you a taste of the reception those players can expect.
I'm gonna go get down! And we're gonna show you what the damage is happening!
Now, grand final week is not just about the current players, it's also about the heroes from the past. And coming up in sport, we'll have a great story on the great work from the Men of League Foundation, especially the players who are doing it a little bit tough. And we'll also have plenty more here from Sydney Airport.
Thank you, Adam. Those fans mean business. Adam Hawes there.